it's been a cool weekend here in Hungary. We were the king of the weekend here in Hungaroring. Amazing feeling, cannot believe it. Cannot wait for France event, so keep pushing.
Well, very difficult weekend already from the draw. I had a very difficult group. Saturday was okay, just scoring some points. Today I had much more fun. In some problems in qualifying, but then on the races I managed to get a very good rhythm to get back some positions, and the best thing, a lot of points for the championship.
It was amazing to race ahead of my home crowd. I scored my first round victory, which is amazing to have it at home. Unfortunately, the super final was not going to plan. We had a big collision. I think it was my fault, so sorry for Luca Filippi, and yeah, we are fighting back in France.
So the final here in Hungary is over. We end on the podium again. And now we are ready for the final in France. See you there.